The human challenge of the internet and internet freedom is to use technological tools to build a different kind of relationship between citizens, civil society, and their governments. A relationship based not merely upon the consent of the governed, but also broad participation in governance by all citizens.